Yep, it was a plane. You know, it's short sleeves and a boat neck, and just a long purple dress and a belt.
Patrol was able to confirm that there are two individuals inside the vehicle